Warm water. Drinking warm water is very much beneficial. So here I am sharing some health benefits of drinking warm water. Number one, acidity. If you are suffering from acidity, drink 2 glasses of warm water early morning, empty stomach, and you will notice relief in the acidity. Number two, cold and cough. If you are suffering from cold and cough, drink warm water in every 2 hours in a day. Then without medicine, cold and cough problem will be solved. Number three, migraine. People who suffer from migraine, they should regularly consume warm water. If they drink 8 to 10 glasses of warm water in a day, they will start getting relief in migraine. Number 4. Viral fever. When viral fever starts knocking at your health, start consuming warm water. Drink warm water and cover yourself with bed sheet and sleep. You will get sweat, then back again drink warm water and cover yourself with bed sheet and sleep with sweating, and your fever will be in control. Lot of people drink cold water due to heat or fever. Don't do this. Drink warm water and they get rid of fever and let your body sweat. You will notice that within 2 to 3 days you will get rid of viral fever. Number 5, cholesterol. Consume warm water if your cholesterol level is high. By drinking warm water, then it will control your cholesterol level within a month. And along with drinking warm water, you also make sure that you don't consume fried and fatty food, and also avoid non-veg food. Very soon your cholesterol level being normal. Number 6, low and high blood pressure. Drinking warm water can be cured both low and high blood pressure. Number 7, joint pain. If you are suffering from joint pain, start drinking warm water and you will notice relief in this problem. Number 8, overweight. People who are overweight and has tummy fat, they should consume warm water only. All types of stomach related problems are cured with warm water, and also overweight people reduce their weight. People who don't feel hunger, who has poor appetite, drinking warm water helps to improve their appetite. Number 9, heart blockage. Drinking warm water is even beneficial for the people who are suffering from heart blockage. If they consume warm water, it is very beneficial to their heart. Stop drinking cold water and cold drinks and drink warm water. And also, if you are having food outside or in any restaurant, since such food is very oily and fatty, so if you have eaten such type of fatty food, then after 1 hour, take warm water. In this way, the fat will not deposit in your body. Number 10, gas problem. Sometimes gas form in our body and get stuck in any part of our body. In result, we have pain. So if we drink warm water, this will help release the gas and relief in pain. Warm water works as a painkiller too. Now the question is, when should we drink? So drink early morning 4 glasses warm water. But starting, you can't drink 4 glasses. So start with 1 glass, then increase to 2 glasses, then slowly increase to 3 to 4 glasses. And also in a day, when you eat oily and fatty food, then drink warm water after 1 hour after having your meals. So if you like my video, please like, share, comment and subscribe.